There's no better budget device on the market today than Amazon's line of Fire tablets. For as low as $50, you can buy your way into a world of apps, videos, games, and so much more. Holiday prices help to make the tablets even cheaper, with the high-end Fire HD 10 selling for just $100 on sale. If you just opened up a brand new Fire tablet, you might still be adjusting to the system software. Here's how to take a screenshot on Amazon's Fire tablets. If you're coming from most iOS devices, you're probably used to pressing and holding the power button and the home button together to capture a screenshot. Like most Android and modern Apple devices, the Fire tablet line doesn't have a physical home button, which can make it really confusing if you're new to the device. Thankfully, capturing a screenshot is really easy on the Fire tablet. Simply press and hold the power and volume down buttons on your device to capture a shot. With your screenshot captured, you can slide down on the notification tray and tap on the new notification to view your screenshot. By default, the capture opens in Amazon's Photos app, which is pretty limited when it comes to changing and editing photos. You can view and share your photo from here, but if you're looking to mark up or edit your capture, we recommend downloading a photo editor from the Amazon App Store. If you're looking to record your screen on your Fire tablet, things are a little more complicated. Though there is a screen recorder available in the App Store, we haven't had much luck with it. The recorder we use on most of our Android devices is Do Recorder, but to get it on your Fire tablet, you'll need to check out our guide to installing the Google Play Store on your Fire tablet. Though it's not the most complicated process in the world, you'll want to devote about 15 minutes to installing the required apps on your device in order to access Do Recorder. Of course, that app is entirely unnecessary to capture still screenshots of your device, and on your Fire tablet, it's incredibly easy to capture stills for sharing photos to your friends or family. If you like this guide, make sure to check out these other videos you might like and subscribe to Tech Junkie for brand new videos every day.